match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.